This is from Channel 2's archive of the first Juneteenth in Buffalo back in 1976. That's when it was still on Jefferson Avenue. Here it is today, still drawing people to East Buffalo to commemorate the emancipation of slaves in Galveston, Texas on June 19, 1865. Nowadays, the parade travels along Genesee Street.